Welcome to the webinar on the upcoming public consultation of the ASC Farm Standard. Criterion 2.7 focuses on water quality. Nutrient discharge can impact the receiving ecosystem if it exceeds the carrying capacity. The result thereof is eutrophication. Various conditions determine the likely impact of this nutrient discharge, for instance, the amount of nutrients, the absorbance rates, and so forth. The intent of Criterion 2.7 is to minimize the risk that nutrient discharges exceed the carrying capacity. The following key changes are proposed. A conceptual proposal for open systems in lakes and reservoirs is made. A move towards site-specific limits based on siting, monitoring of impacts, and input-output management is proposed over applying a single global metric. A key consideration is given that water quality impacts for land-based systems are still under development.